He's a really cool, really easy guitar lick lesson in the style of Eddie Van Halen and Mike Campbell from Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers. If you know what solos this lick is from, please comment down below and share the love. It's super easy to do and it's so much fun. All you do is bar the B and the G string. In this case, I'm doing the 7th fret. So that's my first finger. I'm then using my middle finger to play the 8th fret of the B string, pulling off to the 7th fret, and then playing the 7th fret of the G string. And in order to play this lick, all you do is add in your little finger and play, in this case, the 10th fret of the B string and rock between them. And never change the note on the G string unless you're changing the entire shape somewhere on the neck. How awesome is that? You can play it slow, you can play it fast, you can play it anywhere on the neck. If you like this video, give it a like and follow for more.